Here I will be explaining the stepper motor code for 8051. Now initially I move a value 66H to port 0. Now the binary equivalent of 66H is 01100110. This means that for the motor, coil 2 and coil 3 will be energized and coil 1 and coil 4 will be in off state. This is the initial stepper motor status. Now I rotate the port 0 pins to the right, which means that the binary equivalent will now become 0011 and 0011. This means that now coil 3 and coil 4 will be energized and coil 1 and coil 2 will be in off state. Now this means that the motor will have to rotate at 45 degrees step angle. Now I will keep on following this. I will keep on rotating the pin to the right by the RR command, and the motor will keep on moving with a step angle of 45 degrees. Now a delay is given after every rotate for the motor to process its execution of the commands. This is how the motor works and this is the code for it. Now I will be showing the video which I recorded in the lab.
I don't keep on doing it. I will.